The Standish woman convicted of beating her husband with a baseball bat, then staging a home invasion back on Easter of 2009, is appealing her 16-year conviction. The lawyer for Linda Dolloff is accusing prosecutors of misconduct, also alleging the judge in the case erred in allowing certain evidences and statements at her trial. They argue today in front of Maine's highest court. I'm Steve Minich. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6.